Hello guys, this is Shivam. Welcome to Electronics Inside. Today we will learn how to design half wave rectifier in LTSPICE. LTSPICE is a free circuit simulator which is easily available on the official website of linear technology. Please watch this video to the end, and if you have any suggestion regarding this video, so please drop the comment below in the comment section. All the important links are available in the description of this video. So let's start the video. Now I already installed LTSPICE on my PC, so just open it. Now to get a new workspace, click on this icon. So you know, to design a half wave rectifier we need a diode, resistor and a voltage source. So just pick these components from this toolbar. First find voltage source. Place it here. Now find diode. Rotate this diode by pressing Ctrl R. Now find resistor, which is easily available on this toolbar. Now also find ground. Now connect all these components using wire icon. The resistor will be 2 kilo ohm, so I will give 2k here. This voltage source must be sinusoidal, so we will choose sine wave. Amplitude I will give 5, you can give 10 or something you want. Frequency I will give 50 hertz. Number of cycle I will give 5. Now move this command by using this move tool. You can also give labels. I will give Vout to check the output, and I will place across this resistor because I will check output across this resistor. Now again I will create one label for my input. Now our circuit is complete. This is a half wave rectifier, and its working is available on my website, which is electronicsinside.com. Please check out my website to learn more about this circuit. To learn about commands, you can also check out my website or check out the official website of linear technology. Okay, all the important links are available below the description of this video. So now we are going to simulate this circuit. This stop time must be positive, and maximum time step I will give 0.001. To learn about commands, you can check out my website. This is Vin, so I will check Vin first. This is my input, which is 5 volts, plus 5 to minus 5. Now I will check output. The output is only positive half because the negative half is clipped. So I will open this waveform viewer. Now I will click on add plot pane, so that both waveform can be seen clearly, and I will zoom this both waveform. So the input is plus 5 to minus 5, but the output is only up to 4.29. The y axis shows that output is only up to 4.29. The rest of the voltage, which is 0.6 something, is drop across this diode. So this is the working of the half wave rectifier. If you want to learn the theory of this circuit, you can check out my website. And if you think this video is something worth watching, so please hit subscribe, and I will upload more videos like this. So hope you enjoy this video. Thanks again.